A very good morning. So today there is lecture 3, the solutions of problems discussed in last lecture, RS nomenclature. So we have discussed about the 10 questions. Now the solutions of these questions are, so first question, you are seeing this example here, carbon, carbon, carbon and oxygen. So this is one number, then again this is carbon, this is CH3, this is C triple bond CH. Here we see C double bond C. See this picture? C double bond C and C single bond C means there are three bonds for carbon, and here also three bonds for carbon. But on the next position, this is Br, where there is hydrogen. So we give two number to this group and three number to this group. On four is on the horizontal. So the configuration we received will get be reversed. So here 1, 2, 3 we are getting S, but the fourth group is on horizontal, so we will reverse it and the answer is R. So this is the answer of first question. Now second question. So this is the example. Here we have two chiral centers. One of this is and this. So first of all we will discuss about this center. CH3 is on bold wedge. So we can see that there is H on the wedge line, okay, and this is CH2, this is CO. So yes, you aap dekhenge, this is CH2, this is CH3, this is CCC and this is CO. So one number given to CO because carbon having oxygen, so this is given one priority. In this case it having three hydrogens, it having two hydrogens and it having one hydrogen. So this is given second priority, this is given third priority and this is given fourth priority. So the lowest priority is above the plane. So what configuration we will get? We get reverse it. So 1, 2, 3 we are getting R. So the answer is S. Now we will discuss the stereochemistry of this carbon. Here wedge is H, this is CH2, this is CH2. So we will consider the next carbon. On this carbon this is Cl, on this carbon this is hydrogen, and this carbon having carbon CO and CH3. So we can see this is number 2, okay, this is one number, this is two number and this is three number. So 1, 2, 3 we are getting R and the lowest priority is on wedge, so we get the same configuration, that is R. Now next example, C example. Here we having two chiral centers, this one and this one. We can number from any side because both ends we have CH3. CH3, C, CH2, C, CH3. So we can number from any of the side because this is OH, this is OH. So no preference can be given. So we can start the numbering from any side. Now configuration of this carbon. This is OH, this is CH3, this is CH2 and this is H. So aap dekh rahe, this is 1, this is 2, this is 3 and this is 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. We get R. Now about this carbon, 1, 2, 3 and this is 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4 we are getting S because hydrogen is on the above the plane, no, below the plane, okay. So when the below the plane we will not change the configuration. Now next example, here we, this is the chiral center, this is called exo position and this is called endo position, okay. So endo position, here no substituent is given in the example, so we can consider is at H. So this is nitrogen, this is CH2, this is CH. So one number given, here CH having one substituent, here CH2. So this is given 2, this is given 3 and this is given 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4 we are getting clockwise, so answer is R. Now next, next example E. Here this is the chiral center, so we having 4 substituent, oxygen, CH2, hydrogen and Ar. So oxygen giving one number. Now this is CH2 and this is Ar. Ar we well know that is the phenyl group. Phenyl group means C double bond C and C. So this is given second priority, this is given third priority, this is given fourth priority. So 1, 2, 3 we are getting R and the lowest priority is below the plane, so the configuration is correct. Next example, this is the Fischer projection. This is OH, NH, PH and CH3. So this is given one number, this is two number, This is 3 number and 4 number. So 1, 2, 3 we are getting S, but the lowest priority is on horizontal. So we will reverse it and we get R. So this is the answer. R is the answer. Now next. So G example. We will consider the G example. Here we can see we have 3 chiral centers, 2, 3 and 4 number. We can number from any of the carbon because on the upper side this is ME, on the lower side this is ME. This is OH, OH and OH. So we can do the numbering from any of the upper side or lower side. But we can do the numbering from upper side. So we can first give the chiral center 2. So what is the nomenclature? So this is 2 center, this is OH, this is ME and this is H. And we will consider it as A, as I discussed in the previous lecture. So this is 1 and we can see that what is A? A is this big group. So it is given priority in comparison to ME. So 1, 2, 3 we are getting R, but the hydrogen is on horizontal. So the answer is S. Now we will discuss about the fourth carbon. So this is OH, H, ME and this is all group is called as B. We have considered it as B. So 1, B is highly substituted. So 2, this is 3 and hydrogen is 4th. So 1, 2, 3 we are getting R, but hydrogen is on horizontal. So the answer is S. Now we are going towards the middle carbon, that is 3rd carbon. We can see there is H, this is OH, this is C and this is D. Here we can see this C is having the same groups and this D having the same groups. The configuration is S of C and the configuration of D is S. When we have the same configurations and the same groups, then we cannot consider this carbon as chiral. Okay, so this carbon is not chiral, not stereogenic. Okay, but in case if this is R and this is S, then we can consider R as priority over S. We will discuss in next example. Okay. Now, next example. Now, H example. Here we can discuss. This is the Fischer projection. C is 3. H, C, C. So, this is C double bond C, H, CS3. And this is C double bond C, CS3H. I have taken here two examples. The question shown in the question paper is this. But I have taken two examples to explain the priority of cis over trans. When we have the same groups on both sides, then always remember that cis is considered over trans. So cis is given priority over trans. So here 1, 2, 3 and 4. So 1, 2, 3 we are getting S because lowest priority is on hydrogen, no change. So this is S. But when there is pH, then the groups are changed. So this is given priority. So this is 1. This is 2, this is 3. 1, 2, 3, we are getting R. So always remember, when the groups are same on both sides and there is a change in configuration, that is one is cis and one is trans, then cis is always considered priority then to trans. In the same way, when R is considered priority over S. Okay. Now next example. Here we can consider this example. This is chiral center CH2, CH3, PH and COOH. All are carbon. This is CH2, this is CH3 and this is C having 3 bonds. So, and this carbon having 3 double bonds with oxygen. Okay, 3 bonds with oxygen. So, this is given priority. This is 1, this is 2, this is 3 and this is 4. So, 1, 2, 3, 4 we are getting R. But remember, the 4th is on plane. So, we have to rotate the molecule. 2 exchanges should be done to make the CH3 on the lowest priority, means back of the plane. Okay, so what happens? 2 exchange we do. So CH3 on this position, COH here and PH here. Now we will consider 1, 2, 3, 4 and we will get S. Okay, now the last example. So this is a quite complicated example. We have 4 chiral centers. Now about the numbering. This is CH2 and this is CH2OH. So we will do the numbering from first carbon here, not from here, because this is hydroxy group and this is aldehyde group. And we know that hydroxy group is not given preference as compared to aldehyde. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So first of all, we will do the stereochemical numbering for carbon 2. So here carbon 2, H, CHO, OH and whole group considered as A. See here. So O, one number. This CHO having two double bonds with oxygen and one hydrogen. And here this carbon having one oxygen, one hydrogen, one carbon. So which will be given priority? Two double bonds with oxygen. So this is 2 and this is P. 1, 2, 3 we are getting S, but hydrogen is on horizontal, so it is R. Now what about the third carbon? This group is considered as C and this group is considered as D. So one number should be always given to OH and fourth number should be towards the H. Now the big problem is this is H, this is OH, this is H, this is OH. So who will be given priority? So we will consider the next carbon. This is CHO and this is C, H, O and C. So here CHO having two double bonds with oxygen means two oxygen. So this is given priority. So this is 2, this is 3. So this is 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3 means R. But the lowest priority is on horizontal, so this is S. Okay, clear? Now we will consider about the fourth carbon, fourth chiral carbon. This is 1, this is 4. Now what the confusion? What will be given second number and which will be given third number? Now we will consider it as E and the below one as F. Same problem, H, OH. H, OH. So we will consider the next carbon. Next carbon having OH, CHO, H. And here, CH2OH means 2 hydrogen, 1 oxygen. But here, 1 hydrogen, 1 carbon, 1 oxygen. So, we will consider this group as 2. So, this is 2 and this is 3. So, 1, 2, 3, we are getting S. But the answer will be R because lowest priority is on horizontal. Now, last carbon, fifth. Here, this will be considered as big group and we will consider it as B. So, this is 1. Now this carbon having 2 hydrogen, 1 oxygen, but this carbon having 1 oxygen, 1 hydrogen and 1 carbon. So this will be given priority. So this is 2, 1, 2, 3, we are getting S, but the answer will be R because hydrogen is on horizontal. Okay, so the numbering is R, S, 2R, 3S, 4R, 5R and we can name it, that is 2 hydroxy, 3 hydroxy, 4 hydroxy, 5 hydroxy, okay, and 6 hydroxy. So we can say 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pentahydroxy, okay, pentahydroxy, and the chain length is 6 hexanal, okay. So this is all about the stereochemistry RS nomenclature of the questions as I shown in the last video. Thank you. And solve the questions again.